The IU Police Department is investigating a string of reported unwanted sexual advances at Teter Quad. We're told officers met with a staff member who said several students reported another student was making them uncomfortable. They were reportedly making unwanted comments and physically touching others. IUPD says that they are working with the university to investigate the incident.